Congratulations, you will be creating digital media as a part of your learning experience. My name is Jorge Reina, and I will be your facilitator. In this module, we will learn about color theory, why it's important, and how you can apply it to your digital presentations, your posters, your documents, and PowerPoints. Let's discover together the fascinating field of color theory. Color has power. It can stimulate or sedate, excite, make you feel calm, make you feel warm or cold. Our everyday language uses colors to express emotions. For example, feeling blue, seeing red, black fears, white magic. We call life without emotions colorless. Color can transform our environment and increase our productivity. It can enhance our social life, since colors communicate directly with other people. You can use it to express yourself with your clothes in a very powerful way. Particular colors allow us to recognize each other. For example, police officers wear black or dark blue uniforms. People in business wear blue suits. Scientists wear white coats. Without color, we will be living in a boring, bland, and depressive planet. Color lights up our lives.